Hello friends, today I am going to explain about GSTR-2, how to post purchase invoices in case of local, in case of outside state, and we'll see how to create ledgers and how GST will calculate, and go to F11 features, statutory and taxation, and you just enable here, say yes, and here say yes. This is our company GST number. Come back here, accounting voucher, change the date because GST will applicable from 1st July. Okay. And we'll post purchases. Okay, we'll create sundry creditor, say ROM traders, sundry creditor. So in case this vendor within the same state, okay, so we are purchasing from ROM traders within the same state only. He located in same state and say yes here, I go and say okay, and we'll create purchase ledger. So not applicable, say yes, and this relative goods, okay, and select here purchase taxable, okay, and here stock item, will create stock item, say camera, okay. Alter, okay, HSN code and value taxable, say 18%, okay. Now we have created example, we are purchasing 20 cameras, each is 12,000, okay, and CGST and duties and taxes and GST central and normal rounding, okay, it will calculate automatically as GST, okay, duties and taxes and GST state, okay, it will calculate automatically. So like this here, so whenever we purchase within the state, CGST, SGST will be applicable, okay. Now so if you want, we'll see how to IGST also will create duties and taxes and GST here, integrated tax, see it will not calculate because ROM traders is belongs to the same state only, within the same state only we are purchasing. So in case of, see here, our company registered in Telangana state and vendor also Telangana state, that is the reason only SGST and CGST will calculate, and IGST will calculate in case of, so if we purchase from other state, so that also will post. This we have posted, we'll say other will post example, we'll create sundry creditors. Say here, select Delhi. Okay. So we are purchasing from Vamsi Tech from Delhi. Okay, here. Row 7, I think so. And okay. See, state is Delhi, and our company state is Telangana. Okay. Now, purchase. Here, see, same cameras will purchase. See, 12 cameras, and see. And say 12 cameras each, okay, 12,000. See, if I calculate now, it will not calculate, and SGST it will not calculate. Now it will calculate only IGST. See, okay, 18%. Control N for calculator. 144,000 multiply 18% is 25,920 rupees. Okay, like that we'll calculate. Now display. So you don't want to click on display directly, just click on D. Click on D, it will go. So these are shortcuts. B, P, this highlighted one is there, na? B, P, S, R, D. So D, display. And here O is there, na? Starter reports. And G for GST and GSTR2. See here, these two invoices we have posted now. Okay, these two invoices we have posted now, and we'll post one debit note. Okay, debit note will post. See here, for example, okay, as 12, invoice number 12. Okay, invoice number 12 will post. Sure. And so if you want to activate that feature, so here use debit, yes, say yes. Okay, F11 features, and now here you can see debit note. Okay, say original invoice number 12 and party name is Om Traders. Okay, purchase account and name of item camera. So we return, say example 2. Okay, now here one, I think one, see, we'll check once again invoice display starter reports GSTR. Okay, ROM traders. So invoice number 12 only. Okay, invoice number 12 only. Okay, okay. Now we'll post debit note. Okay, invoice number 12 and say 2nd July. If you want change that here, and party name, okay, and purchase always taxable cameras, and here say 2, and you can select CGST and SGST. Okay, just if you want you can calculate, control N, and 24,000 multiply 9% is, okay, each one is 2160. Okay, now we'll check display. Okay, display, and here starter reports and GST, GSTR2. See here debit note, we have posted here debit note. Okay, it will show here under this table. See here table number 4, 5, 6, like that, na? So here, okay, like this, and we'll check RAM traders display account books ledgers RAM traders. Okay, see total value is 2,80,200 rupees. This is we have to pay, and so debit note value is 28,320 rupees. So after debit note, how much we have to pay? 2,54,880 rupees. Okay, so you can see balance sheet also, balance sheet, current liabilities. Okay, here see sundry creditors also, OMC, and this is RAM traders. Okay, and duties and taxes also you can see here. Like this, we have to post purchase invoices in case of local, in case of outside state, and we can post debit note also. And I hope this information will help you, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.